guys feeling good today?
Hi there.
Hello, David Foster.
How are you? What's your name and where are you from?
My name is TK, and I'm from Singapore.
What's your talent?
I'm a digital magician who does magic with digital gadgets.
Oh, that's interesting.
Yeah.
Do you do this full-time, or is this a part-time job, or?
No, I'm a full-time student studying business administration. Yes, and doing magic is my dream.
Take it away, my brother.
May I come to near your table?
You may.
Thank you. Hello, everybody. I do magic with digital tablets. Other than the tablets, I've literally bought a pen holder over here. The premise of this piece of magic is I'm going to put a ball inside the holder and take the ball from the holder and put it back inside my pocket and take the ball from the pocket and put it back inside the holder. I'm going to try to do this action as fast as I can, but we won't see the action at all as hands quicker than any eyes. Sounds pretty interesting, right? But from the look on your face, you guys look confused. It's all right. All you have to do is to follow the ball. Now, there are two versions to this. There's a classic version that is thousands of years old, and there's a modern digital version that is original to me. I'll let me show you the classic version first. So here we go. Follow the ball. In the left hand, gone. Back to the holder. One more time. In the left hand, gone. Back to the holder. One more time, I'm going to put this ball in my pocket. With the clap, the ball goes back to the holder. And one more time, I'm going to put this ball in my pocket. My hand's empty. With the clap again, the ball goes back to the holder. Ladies and gentlemen, the holder is empty. I'm going to put the ball inside the holder. Can you hear the ball dropping inside the holder? Take the ball from the holder and put it back into my pocket. My hand's empty. Clap again. The ball goes back to the holder. Ladies and gentlemen, are you still with me? Can I hear your claps if you are? As you can see, the classic version of this piece of magic is so fast, right? And that is why I'll let you show you my original digital versions with every move slowed down. Would you like to see it?
Yeah.
Great! And ladies and gentlemen, the holder is empty. I'm gonna put a ball inside the holder. You can hear the ball dropping inside the holder. Take the ball from the holder and watch the ball and watch the screen. The ball goes inside the screen. The ball goes underneath the holder, but still inside the screen with a snap again. The ball comes out of the screen. And that is pretty good, right?
Yeah.
If that's good, you guys forgot to clap. One more time. I'm gonna put a ball in my pocket. My hand's empty. Watch the screen and watch my pocket. The ball comes back. The ball goes underneath the holder, but still inside the screen with a snap again. The ball comes out of the screen and say, line. Strange, but what's more strange, I can have another line like this, but it's still inside with a snap again, somehow becomes tangerine, and tangerines appears, and ladies and gentlemen, you guys are loving this, aren't you? Or maybe, judges, maybe you're like me, you don't like sour fruits, you want something that is as sweet as a strawberry, blackcurrant, strawberry, blackcurrant. And ladies and gentlemen, introducing strawberry, blackcurrant, mixed berried, flavored shot over here. And ladies and gentlemen, cheers to our dreams. I did it, I just got talent. Woo! Thank you. Woo! I did it. Woo!
He's relieved.
Well, that was impressive.
Thank you so much.
Even though your personality is borderline annoying, your magic is unique, so good job. Thank you.
Thank you.
Should be a rapper. Talks very fast. I was very impressed. You know, I've never seen digital magic before, but that was very, very entertaining. I really, really liked it.
Thank you.
Yeah, it was unique, but then it was so short.
Right.
I felt like I wanted to see more.
That's a very good sign.
Yes, I will show it to you more.
Well, not yet you won't. Because we have to vote.
Right.
All right, are you ready for this, Mr. Green Suit?
Yes, I'm ready.
Jay.
What are you guys called and where are you from?
We're Maniac Family. We're from Taiwan.
Are you guys all related?
No, we're not related, but we're like really close, like family, because I'm the teacher and they're all my students.
All right, show us what you got. Let's get it.
Thank you.
Maniac Family, hey. I really, really liked it. You guys were very, very clean, precise, and I loved all your expressions and your fierceness and your attitude. I think you guys are the best dance crew we've had on so far.
Really? Thank you, wow, thank you.
Angoon?
And I also like the fact that you incorporated a bit of your culture. There's a little bit of martial art. And then I like the fact that you use that fan. You're like the queen.
Yeah, yeah.
It's well done. Great.
Thank you.
I just love it when I can't see anybody make a mistake. And it was so precise. And everybody was on their game.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Let's vote. Angoon.
What is your favorite color?
Gold. Gold, gold, gold. Gold.
No, they were really, really good.
Very tight.
Super
tight. Probably one of the tightest we've had.
Like. Yeah.
Hello, beautiful girl.
Hi, my name is Eliana K. Mariga Bunada. I'm 10 years old and I came from the Philippines.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to be a performer and a Broadway singer.
Ah, that's great. Okay. Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Good. Show us what you got.
Okay. Good luck.
Thank you.
All right, here we go.
Let's try some.
Don't tell me not to live, just sit and wonder. If someone takes a spill, it's me, not you. Who told you you're allowed to rain on my parade? I'll march my band out. I'll beat my drum. And if I fan down, your turn at bat, sir. At least I didn't fake it.
Nerves are gone,
sir. I guess I didn't make it. I am gonna live and live now. Get to what I want. I know how. One goal for the whole show band. One throw that bell will go clang. I on the target and wham. One shot, one gunshot and bow. Hey, everybody. I guess I didn't make it. Get ready for me, love, cause I'm a comer. I simply gotta march behind the drummer. No, but you don't know, nobody is gonna parade on my parade.
David's the only judge standing up. That doesn't happen a lot. Wow. He just stood and was like, yes.
Wow. Yeah.
Oh my goodness. You're like a baby Streisand. That was a very difficult song. And you did it. You performed it super well. Thank you so much. Jay?
Yeah, it was a really solid performance. I mean, you're very, very talented.
Thank you.
David?
There's a lot of people much older than you that could sing that song, but they don't understand the genre and they don't know what they're supposed to be doing. But somehow at age 10, you understand your mission and you understand your job. And there is no doubt in my mind that if you want to be on Broadway one day, you will be.
Ooh, thank you so much.
Let's vote. I go first. It's a yes!
Thank you.
Jay.
I think you may be the only act that has made David stand up.
Yeah, true.
So I think that deserves a yes.
Thank you.
David.
Good job, baby. I want to hear more from you, okay? Really great. Really delivered, okay? Don't let me down. Practice, okay?
Another golden buzzer moment on Asia's Got Talent. Eliana, congratulations. You are going straight through to the semifinals, which means you will be one step closer to performing in the grand final at Marina Bay Sands, Singapore for that grand prize of $100,000.
Yes!
Yes!
Not gonna get any better than that.
Yeah.
For me.
Wow. Yeah,
no, for sure.
For Singa.
Spot on.
Hi.
Hi there, what's your name and where are you from?
Hello, my name is Shadow Ace. I'm 20 years old and I'm from the Philippines.
Shadow Ace, what is your exact talent?
I call this a hand shadow art.
And what made you get started in hand shadow art?
We used to have constant blackout in our neighborhood. Oh. So I entertained myself using candlelight and wall when I was a little kid.
Take it away, my friend.
Thank you.
Three, two, one. Asia, let's dance.
When marimba rhythm starts,
oh,
dance with me, make me sway like a lazy ocean hugs the shore. Hold me close, sway.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand. Stand by me. Stand by me.
I like him.
Yeah, I really like this.
It's rising.
I feel like I'm watching like real people. Dude!
Shadow Ace, it's a silly little thing, I guess, to say, to play with your hands and make figures like that, but I'll tell you, I forgot that they were hands. They were people to me.
Thank you.
They were people to me. Good job, man.
I am so glad that you are on this show. Really. I love that performance. Love.
Thank you, thank you.
I thought the pole dancing thing and the hula hoop thing were brilliant.
So yeah. Crazy.
Brilliant.
We've seen some shadow shows.
Not like that.
And this by far was the best one.
Thank you. I would like to introduce a very special people in my life. My mom and my dad.
Great. Well, I'm glad they're there to see this vote because I think it's going to go very, very pleasantly for you, okay? Yes. Shadowish!
This guy right here!
Yes!
This guy right here! Easy!
Gonna get some.
You can have all, it's all yours!
Take it all!
It's all yours! Take this home. You can have some of this.
I'm gonna take some. I'll take some for you.
Also. There you go.
Ladies and gentlemen, Shadow Ace!
Wow, that's really good.
Yeah.
That was really good.
Really good.
Hi guys, this is Anggun. If you want to see more, subscribe now.